So what do we get by hearing these claims more patiently? Going back to the original question, do you believe in coronavirus? It was a genuine question, and the question mark itself opens the possibility of hearing its tentative tone and tracing it to the very logic of historical uncertainty, epistemic treachery, ontological queasiness, all of which mark our present. The present in which the blend of knowledge and politics has been described as post-truth. The present in which public sphere is no longer based on consensual reality. And the present in which preferred academic theory is post-foundational. And even in the mainstream media today, we can find examples. So, for instance, US president has been endorsing remedies that the experts were then quickly denouncing.